Samuel Little, deadliest serial killer in American history, dies at 80. Samuel Little, a serial killer who confessed to more than 90 murders across the country and who was serving multiple life sentences in prison, died Wednesday at a hospital in California, officials said. Little, 80, was pronounced dead at 4:53 a.m., the California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation said in a statement. An official cause of death was not released and will be determined by the Los Angeles County Medical Examiner's Office, the Corrections Department said. The former boxer's victims were mostly drug addicts and prostitutes, and in many cases the women were never identified or their deaths were not investigated. After Little began naming victims from behind bars, the Federal Bureau of Investigation last year confirmed Little's involvement in at least 50 of the deaths, and described all his other claims as credible. Little was serving 3 consecutive life without parole sentences, after being jailed in 2014. Also known as Samuel McDowell, Little stood 6 feet 3 inches 1.9 meters tall and typically knocked out his victims with powerful punches before strangling them, leaving no obvious signs of homicide such as stab marks or bullet wounds. 60 murders have been definitively tied to Little, according to the FBI, which declined to comment after Little's death. But law enforcement officials say the killer's other confessions are credible, pointing to his memory for uncanny details. Little often struggled with dates or names but could recall precise scenes, the pattern of a sundress, a leg protruding from a shallow grave. We had one case where there was no physical evidence, but he talked about her last meal, which matched her stomach contents in the autopsy report, said Angela Williamson, a Justice Department official who worked on Little's case, in a previous interview with The Post. This is information that no one is going to know. Some of Little's killings were poorly investigated. One woman believed to be his likely victim, Mary Ann Jenkins, was found naked in 1977 but for jewelry. Officials in Illinois incorrectly concluded that she had been killed in a lightning strike. Thanks for watching the video. Please don't forget to support me by subscribing this channel and click on bell for daily interesting updates. If you like this video, please like it and share this video.